Yo, what's up, everyone? Happy Saturday, or maybe Sunday, if you're June. I think June's the only one that it would be Sunday for. Anyway, let's do some strains. Let's knock these ones out today. What's up, guys? All right, strands for this day, the theme. Walk this way. Strut. My dad doesn't strut. Strut? One second. Trudge. Amble. Charm. March, there we go. March. Saunter, trek. Pedestrian, stroll. That was the fastest we've ever done a, whatever this game's called, strands. That was crazy fast. Nice work. All right. Yeah, I know. Honestly, I thought it was gonna be song themed. What's the song? Thong. What's the song? Walk This Way. Who sings that? Run DMC. That's right. All right. Solve in 5 words. Really? We solve freaking 2. You haven't slept in over 32 hours? Nemo, that's great. Rebraid. Not a word. Bummer. Nemo, you gotta go get some sleep. You can't do crane. A and N. The A and the N. Sorry, I've got a text. inflicted into denial. Oh, bummer. Denial doesn't get us any other words. Drab. Denuded? Ouch. Chat works really well. but doesn't help us solve in two. Brunt. What would it be? I think inflicted is right. Re-inflicted. Duab. Weird, I don't know. Yeah, someone look it up. All right, connections. Four groups of four. Balder? No way, it was Balder? Could you imagine? Bifurcated into denial. Wow. That's right. That's just wild. Pitchfork the devil? Parts of a devil costume. That's hogwash. That's horse feathers. That's sheep shank. I don't know. A load of croc. Bunk. Horse feathers? Is horse feathers one? Wow, balderdash. Look at that. I completely guessed on that one. Hurdle, baton, hammer, and pole. What is the connection with these? Sheepshank, hitch, bowline, and bend? I would have never in my entire life have guessed that. Types of knots. Never would have guessed that in my entire life. What about hitch? You were thinking knots? No, hitch is a bad word. Hitch. Eesh. The clink, clink. Ooh, close. Nice, Nima. Oh my gosh. Lucid. What's up, Toodles? Nice. Nice work. Nice work. All right, spelling bee. All right. Hunt. Nice. Lint. Wait, wait. How do you spell this? There we go. Gosh, that was a pangram too. That was one of our first plantain. Nice. Lana's not comments aren't showing up. What the heck? Someone accidentally ban her? Hold on. You are not banned. You're not hidden. Lance, that happened. Didn't 40? That happened with you, right? Maybe you're temporarily banned. I had nothing to do with it. That sucks. Were you actually able to talk in chat? No one could just see your. Anal again, taint. You're coming off with the great words, guys. What the heck? Why aren't your comments showing up? That sucks. Anal, really big anal with two N's. Annual. What's up, guys? What's up, Rye? That's weird. How many do you have to get today? Ooh, 179. We got a ways to go. I don't know. Tint. Ay. Tint. Already got punt. I don't know, Atlanta. This is weird that yours aren't coming through. I swear. We're not ignoring you. Lint. Until attain Asian. Apian. Nail. Titan. Ay. Titan. Ain't? No. He's an apostrophe, I guess. Initial. Pan? You guys come up with words I don't even know. I've never even heard of. Cheating, that's good enough. If it's 3 a.m. and you got one word, you're well ahead of the game. Into it. Ewit. Plaint. Unlit. Taunt. Tuna. Big tuna. Lena, we need you. Clear your cookies in your browser. Tannin. Alna. Tuna. Big tuna. I had a tuna sandwich my first day. So from now on, I am big tuna. Pint. They come in pints? I'm getting one. Anty. We're coming up with a lot of ones. We need some bigger ones. 179. Ain't doesn't work, unfortunately. Needs an apostrophe, I guess. What did you just type in? Pippin? Pippin? It works? What the heck? In it. No, Becky speaks. In it. Pintail? Wow. What about tailpin? Mary. Frodo. Probably because, yeah, improper contraction. Maybe. I don't know if they ever have just normal contractions in this. That's a good question. We don't know where they have a normal contraction without an apostrophe. Yes, Lana, it works. You're back. Oh, so that worked. Clear your cookies. Lantana? What the heck is Lantana? Katie, you were coming up with words. I don't even... Oh my gosh. Freaking cookies. Ha! It's all the inappropriate stuff you've been browsing online. Atlanta? Atalanta? Inuit, I already tried Inuit. Latina. How does Latina not in there? What? That's ridiculous. Unit, we don't have unit. Inapt. We're good, we're close. Like one more five letter word. Piñata. What? How many do we have? 179? Ugh, one more. Titan, already found. Taint, already found. Latin, already found. Or not a word. Gnaw. To lie. Wow, of course, not a lie. It's ridiculous. These words are ridiculous. The back of your head is ridiculous. Anybody know what that's from? Excuse me, but the back of your head is ridiculous. Alrighty. Napoleon had a large one. Ego? He really had a large ego? I guess he had a large ego. Cut close. I think hat. Maybe hat makes more sense than that. He's always wearing a large hat. He probably had a large ego too, but that's a little too meta. Yeah, anything but height. Cut close. Moved. He did have a very large ego, so it might be ego. Cut close, tight. Maybe. Moved in a way. Where you'll find women out to drink. What? First city to reach a population of 1 million was Rome. Close, one letter off. Platonic outing. A friend date? There's no way someone calls it a friend date. Really? You guys, it's like two people confirming it's friend date, really? Lament? Weep? I don't know. Get set? Course addendum? Baby squirrel? It's a baby squirrel called. Just called it a baby squirrel. Girls' night, maybe. Becky! It's called a kit? That's cute. Oregon's motto is blank volat propris. Square root of sesenta y cuatro. I don't know what that is. Disturbs. Ocho. Nice, guys. Nice. Disturbs. What the heck? Becky, why are you doing so many crazy things? You have plays, you have orchestra rehearsals. What an interesting life. Jerry races 208 for short TDs. Side quest. Yeah, he's very cultured. Moves, okay. Littlest complaint to an idiom. Wait, littlest complaint in an idiom. In an idiom. Free. Someone better call the fire department because you just got burned. A boo? Mm-hmm. I like how Cecilia didn't hasn't chatted but just asked what Antrim and Becky plays. Sentimental feelings. Sentimental feelings. Making a mountain out of a molehill. Saxophone, that's cool. Clarinet, piano, and uke. What the heck? Why are you a musical savant right now? Or of all time, that's incredible. Component of a Cobb salad. Hard boiled egg. Toby Blank, 12th Night character, who says, "Thou art a scholar, let us therefore eat and drink." Keith? What? Why is Keith in parentheses? Toby Keith? Is that a music? Is that a country singer? Flenderson. Toby Belch? What a name. Washed out. You're old. I'm washed out. Blank Santos. Fictional setting. Los Santos? Loud. Fire. The stuff of legends. Mighty thing. Hound or part of a hound? Hound or part of a hound? Earth, fire. Four nations living in harmony. Popular video editing software. Premiere, Final Cut, proper, popular iMovie. No one uses iMovie. Mythical figure who sacrificed an eye in order to drink from the well of knowledge. Nemo's gonna know this. I'm gonna say, oh, Odin did. Nice. Well, it's not free. You have to buy a MacBook. So I guess it's free on the MacBook, but so is DaVinci Resolve, and DaVinci Resolve's a far superior video editing software than iMovie. Chew the Doors example. Pantry Array? Yeah, it's true. DaVinci is complicated. That is very true. Yeah, that's true. You're right. Green tinted cocktails. I don't know. Cecilia's gonna help us out with this one. Grasshoppers? Grasshopper? Apple teenies? It's gotta be plural, so. I think it's a grasshopper. I've never had a grasshopper. Is it good? Appleton. It might put you in an awkward position. Wow. Yoga. That is dot 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 not good. My sleeping patterns, yeah. You don't like small glass cocktails. You need a big glass cocktail. You need a lot of cocktail in that. Old competition of the Plymouth Barracuda. GTO, nice. The car people. Topper for a holiday party. How about another car one? 70s Ford? Maybe something hat, yeah. Whom King Tut's mummy was made to resemble. Not the car makers? Hold on, wait, what? Oh, 70s Ford. Nice. Wow, that was a good one. It is ego. No way. That's so funny. That's great. Well done. Well done. Sorry, 40. We'll never doubt you again. But we will. I will. Elf hat? What the heck is an elf hat? Knight is wrong. Okay. Geralt's knight. King Tut's mummy was made to resemble Osiris. The spelling. One for 90 degrees. Lesbian bar. That's great. Is this tint? Is tight right? No, tight's not right. What is wind up? And sore must be the storm, a little bird, or that could blank the little bird. And something to wrestle with. I think weep is wrong. Creatures inspired by George Lucas' dog. Wookiees? How do you spell Wookiees? Or Ewoks? Mope, nice. Crash sites? Like many gift cards nowadays. Emailed. So what is that one? Moan. Oh, nice. Crash sites. Dense. Odd. Nice. How do you spell Wookiees? Crash sites. I-E. Beautiful. Crash sites, question mark. It appears on 78% of all national flags. Red. Bank worry. Like well-worn shoes. End of an overplayed pickup line. Did it hurt? You fell from heaven? Enough to break the ice? How much does a polar bear weigh? National dish of Ukraine. Mysterious ancient geoglyph in the Peruvian desert. Do you come here often? Yeah, I like that. Dips, so to speak. Catch. Conductor Seiji. Bringing about... Wait. Borsch. Yeah, you've never had that pickup line? Come here often? Catch, get. That's not really a pickup line. It's just like a line. Box in a cab. Wait, Nemo, yeah, what are you saying for that? Very into. Oh. Wait, where are we? Roasted? Someone came up with roasted? Oh, boom, roasted. Boom, roasted. I love when he goes, Oscar, you're gay. Boom, roasted. Andy, you're gayer. Boom, roasted. Lore. Forward. Across. Sees so? Appears as such? Seems so? Or is it? Courtesy. Blank courtesy. As a courtesy. Drug prescribed under the brand name Desoxin, familiarly. Wow. Nice. You guys know your meth. Operator of the Utah Data Center. It's got to be the NSA. Big whoop. Man. Meth is an ADHD drug? No way. Sheer. Nice. That makes sense. Get set. Course addendum. Makes sense. Bash. Sign ratio. Beds. Corset and I'm nice. Disturbs. Toils. Yeah, toils. It could also be toils. Boils. Boils are disturbing. Royals. I think Royals. Free. No fee. Sentimental feeling. Erosion. Catch. Had. What the heck? Ooh, warm fuzzies. Two Z's, dang. Had no oomph. Wow, nice. Dips, so to speak. Bales. Catch. Crispy bacon. Is crispy bacon really in Cobb salad? Bringing about. How did you know that? Bringing about. Box and a cab. I think this one is weird. CB radio? Really? Come on, that's gotta be the pen is mightier than the sword. Mighty thing. Pantry array? Tins? Mighty oak. Booty behind is your booty. Hound. Tail. Chew the doors. That is not good. Sawa. Full of life. Zippy? Elope? That's great. Chew the doors, example. Spoon. Yeesh. Wow. We didn't have any corrections on that one at all. Look at us. I think it's spoonerisms. It's like when you switch letters. Runerspisms. So this chew the doors would be do the chores. Oh, that's kind of cute. I like British. That's like British stuff, right? It's like British sense of humor. I didn't know they were called spoonerisms. Oh, Buck Frexit. I think they're international for sure. But I think, you guys have stuff like, Danny was mentioning them in the podcast. Like, we're in a heap of Barney. Like, Barney Rubble Trouble. It's like things that rhyme with each other. We don't have that in America. Well, we kind of do, but not really. Tarp as a shack. Sharp as attack. I like that. I guess that's not really a spoonerism, what I was saying before, but yeah, different thing. It's Cockney rhyming slang, but it's still like, you know, I guess it's not switching letters, but it feels like it rhymes. I don't know what I'm saying. All right, guys, I'm off. I'm not sure what I'm going to read, but I'll probably read sometime tonight, I'm guessing. Yeah, tomorrow is usually later, probably like 5-ish tomorrow. That's what I'm guessing. But I'll probably read some more Percy Jackson tonight sometime. Don't know when, but it's coming. Maybe 2 chapters sometime. I'll let you guys know like an hour ahead of time if I do. And then tomorrow, yeah, Crossword like 5-ish. That's the game plan. So I'll see you guys then. Bye.